so far during this snow refusal weekend. One was for boating while intoxicated, the rest driving while intoxicated. Now, those numbers do not include arrests from today. Those figures won't be available until later, but there were only 52 arrests all weekend in 2011, including Monday. Last year, three people in Austin died in drunk driving accidents during the Memorial Day weekend.